What's up, guys? I am at the Aether Paradise, and I am about to battle a bunch of grunts and then finally Faba. I thought I was gonna fight Faba, like his full team, when I first came up this elevator, but you only battle him with his Hypno, which is pretty lame. So I was expecting all three of his Pokemon. And then, what's even, I think, more lame is that you have to do it in a double battle. I don't know. People might like that. I kind of wanted to just fight him on his own, but you gotta do it with these employees. I don't know why he looks so surprised. Now for me, these first two employees are actually more difficult than the employee in Faba. I just have to try not to get paralyzed from that Electabuzz. I think I'm going to go ahead and just try and take out that Electabuzz in one hit. Oh, no. I don't know about you guys, but just about every double battle I have where I have to fight with Howl or Gladion, they're like virtually no help. Kind of ruins me using my ultimate on him. See, that's what I'm saying. They attack whoever I don't want them to attack. Sometimes they're helpful, but I'd rather just do it on my own. It was either that or try to go for a nasty claw, and I should have gone for a nasty claw there, but I didn't know Type Null was going to attack Electabuzz. I thought he was going to hit Magmar. That would have been a lot more helpful. I think I'm just going to hit him with Psychics. Self-recoil there. Although I'm battling these two employees, I love their choice of Pokemon. There we go. Thanks, Type Null. And there goes Wishiwashi, leveling up way faster than everyone else. Now my one sort of issue, or my biggest issue with using Oranguru in this battle, is that his foul play isn't very strong. I should probably just give him a different move, but when I come up against dark types, it's not very helpful. Oh, he's got us both. Oh, wait, maybe he snapped out. Type Null. Get your shit together. Oh no, I remember what I'm doing. Oh no. Hang in there, buddy. Shit. Alright. Should've just switched out. Hanging in there. You'll be fine. You know, my principles as of going into these types of battles are try to give who needs the experience the most experience. That's why I use Orin Guru. And then I try not to let any one of my team members die, so the XP share will at least give them some XP. So if I lose a Pokemon, I'll probably start over. It's always kind of been that way for me. Plus, I mean, these battles are fun, so. At least in this generation, I never really run into any battles that I can't defeat, that I can't win at. You know, in the originals, that's a bit different. These battles are harder. Oh, what? Whoa, what? We got all our health back. That's crazy. Oh well. Hopefully that Raichu will help me out in taking out this Ledian. Come on, Hal, be smart. God damn it, Hal. There we go. Good on ya, Hal. Now to share the glory here. I'm not sure why he switched out. Vaporeon. Seriously? Usually he just switches out to Decidueye. Sucks, we could have used like a... We could have used the Razor Leaf combo together. It would have been cool. Holy shit. I have yet to get a Bruxish. I think it's pretty cool. I like its signature move, Psychic Fang. Give it a little more power. This is just not your day, Hal. Oh my god. You know, I really like Decidueye. I haven't used one yet. I really like its design, but its stats really just grind my gears. I think this is where I will whip out the Z-move. I think that's all of House Pokemon. Or at least the one he's bringing to this battle. I didn't think that would be a one-hit kill. I was prepared to two-shot it. Oh, he's got a Noivern. I think Noivern's super cool, too. Can't remember why, but I never got one for some reason. Some hate. Oh yeah. The employee dips. I really do not like Gladion's character design. I like his character's personality, but I don't like his design at all. Alright guys, thanks for watching.